Hi there and welcome to Swiggle Toys. Today we are going to, as a special Valentine's Day episode, going to open these Kinder Surprise My Little Pony, and that's coming up next. Okay, so here goes. So we've got this, there's three eggs inside here, and it's My Little Pony. So on the top there, it's got some pictures of the My Little Pony Equestria girls. Wow. And then on the side here, and on the back, it's got all the toys you could possibly get, plus other Kinder Surprise toys. So we might not just get My Little Pony in here. That's great, isn't it? And then we've got the bottom, and a little frog there on the side. Alright, let's crack these open. Okay, the first one. It's a pink Kinder Surprise. Let's see what we've got inside. Okay, there's the one egg. I've got the chocolate side for later. Okay, so let's pop this egg open, see what we've got inside. Oh, it's something definitely for girls. It's a nice purple colour. Let's have a look at the instructions. Ah, it's a butterfly. That's nice. And it looks like a hair clip. Let's have a look on the inside. It is, it's a hair clip. And let's put it together. It looks like it needs a bit of construction. Okay, let's have a look. There we go. It clips in there like that. Well, and then I'm guessing you could put it on anything really, not just your hair. You could clip it onto there. There we go. That's a beautiful little butterfly. Let's move on to the next. Let's open one of these other eggs inside here. There we go. And the surprise egg. There we go. Get the chocolate for later. Let's see what we've got inside this egg. What's this? It looks, I don't know what sort of animal that is. Let's have a read of the instructions over here. So, we've got, looks like some foliage. Let's put that together like so. And that can go there. I'm guessing this is for the, I think it might be a lemur. We've got mummy lemur and baby lemur. Look there, let's have a look at this before we look at that. Ah, we have. It's a lemur. It's a bit like the monkey one that we had in a previous video. You should watch that, they're very cute. Right, so it tells you how to put together the brush, which we've already done. And also it tells you that what country it's from. It looks like it's Madagascar, on the outskirts of Africa. You can see that on the map there. Okay, that looks great. I do like lemurs, they're very cute. Let's have a look at this lemur and the baby lemur. Ah, they're nice. I think it goes with mum like that. We're giving it, mum's looking after the baby. Right, let's put that aside and let's go and see what the last egg holds. Last Kinder Surprise. Lovely chocolate egg. Let's see what we've got inside. Oh, it's definitely something girly. Oh, look, we've got a pair of legs. and that looks like a little, maybe a little cone. And wow, it looks like we've got one of the Equestria girls from My Little Pony. So let's just get this on. And let's have a look inside. What does it say? It does look like one of the Equestria girls from My Little Pony. And she's got super long hair. And that's what we said. We thought we had a brush. And that's to brush her hair. Wow, that's brilliant. Okay, let's have a look. Oh, this is great. You've got all the four little My Little Ponies there. And then you've got the Equestria girls. And we've got, it looks like this one here. Can you see that? So let's put it together and let's see, shall we? Let's take her out of the bag. I think her legs go in here. Wow, she has got long hair. And it definitely needs a brush, it's very messy. That is some crazy hair. More like a tail. Maybe it is a tail. No, I think it might be a tail. Silly me. Didn't expect it to have a tail. There we go. And there we got it. I think you can actually put her leg in there in the cone so she can stand up. There we go. So here we have it. Our three toys from the Kinder Surprise Eggs. We've got the butterfly hair grip here. And the My Little Pony Equestria doll there, and the mother and baby lemur. And that's all we've got today. Thanks for joining us. If you enjoyed our Valentine's Day extra bonus show, then please like and comment below if there's anything else you'd like to see. And don't forget to subscribe. We release videos on a Monday, a Wednesday, and a Friday. So if you subscribe, you can be the first to watch. Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep it swiggle.